Minos, and I'm here at the Polo Grounds to talk about the future of our parks and recreation programs and what you can do to help. The borough currently owns 220 acres of parkland and open space, including Kiwanis Field, Claremont Field, Peters Tract, the Rose Bowl, Nervine Park, as well as the Municipal Pool Complex. As we begin working on a comprehensive recreation plan, we want to make sure that the members of our community have an opportunity to contribute to the process. Please take a moment to complete the Recreational Needs Assessment Survey. I also invite you to participate in our community focus groups that we'll be having in the fall. I look forward to sharing the results with you to see how we will move forward and make our wonderful recreation program even better. Thank you.